We're moving on. I know a lot of women out there love this. We got some Real Housewives of Atlanta news for you. Now, we broke the story the other day that Kim Fields will not be returning to the show for the new season. But guess who's supposedly coming back?
Who?
NeNe Leakes!
NeNe.
Kelly, you don't sound happy.
Yeah, what was that, Kelly?
Because she left and such, I'm going to go be a big Hollywood star.
Exactly.
And she keeps tucking her tail and coming back.
That's right. She was the richest bitch on earth.
So why is she coming back?
Well, the reason is they're allegedly throwing a ton of money at her. There's some reports saying that she'll be getting $2.5 million to come back.
Okay.
That's a very, very good reason.
I go back. Googly boogly.
I mean, come on, Portia. You're the one closest to the situation. Does Bravo have that kind of cash to pay one star for a reality show like that?
They definitely have that kind of cash, but it's whether they're going to do that or not. I don't know.
I'm sure.
People saying it ain't the same without NeNe.
Yeah. I mean, no. If she comes back, I'm happy. She's great. She's funny. She adds a lot. Everybody knows her. It's a genuine friendship with people. So she would add a lot. Yeah. But that's a lot of money. That's so congratulations, girl.
Yeah, I mean, but they paid the Beverly Hills Housewives debt, I'm sure.
No, they get less than us.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, Atlanta's the number one franchise.
NeNe gets paid more than anybody.
Oh, so
my franchise gets paid the most out of all of the franchises.
But the Beverly Hills Housewives are richer in person than all y'all.
Orange County, too. Yeah.
Yes, they are. It's not shade. They are.
They probably don't even cash their Real Housewives checks.
Right. Right.
Got them sitting on the table.
Play
all right, y'all. Coming up after the break, these fools eat bugs.
You ain't going to join us?
Hell no.